Hello, everyone.
Hey, how's it going?
It said make sure to check with everyone before leaving.
What yeah, you can check with everyone and everything. Take a look around.
You have such pretty hair.
I'm so sorry.
It gets lots of tang.
Sorry, hey there, girls. I'm making noise. I'm sorry. Who is your daddy and what does he do?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some. Just.
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go
you
home
painted
tomorrow,
the picture quite clearly.
But even then, I can't take away the things we. The things Doc went through.
I do like in the background, though, they got those barricades and there's just straight up like door.
Wait, where?
Yeah. But there's one right there. Like,
my last thought I had before seeing any of what happened was of those wrinkly Sharpays I see at the clinic. I want to go right back to thinking about that silly dog.
You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah.
And probably so over now, good? For being honest.
Anyway, it's
congratulations,
like
you just graduated.
People meeting each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful.
Now, it would have been a big lifesaver. She's like, dude, this is difficult.
So,
well, no more.
Hey, good news for you.
Corpses aren't walking around.
You learn Clementine is a first grader.
Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Now they got all these mask mandates and talking about getting jabbed with some needle.
My mistake.
It's infringing on my rights, Lee.
Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
Seems like those two are getting along.
Talk to him in a second. I'm just gonna.
I feel like that well is way too close to the house.
Yeah.
Like, why is it right there?
Well, you know.
I mean, does that house have a basement? Because that water is gonna seep into the foundation.
Oh shit, you're right. Yeah, I mean, it's a farm.
He seems like an all right dude.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know, you're right. Like, silly me.
I mean, like,
whoa, what is that move you're doing there?
Hey there, Kenny. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got.
They're just walking
up
to me asking me about my son.
We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapped.
What was it from LA Noir?
I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds.
Was it? Like, in one of the interview questions was just
was
straight up. Like,
we saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon
Herschel's. His notebook, he's like,
we're tough
you
family.
Fuck little boys.
Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
It's just like, whoa!
Just immediately starting at 100.
So what's
you know, I like that. Just like, cut all the
back
BS.
Down to Lauderdale,
get right to
let
it.
This mess gets sorted out. Government will start handing out shots, and the National Guard.
We are going to play through that at some point. Like, we have to.
Dude, I want Tim Rogers' fucking review to come out for it.
You've got a boat.
He said he was doing LA
I'm
Noir,
a commercial
yeah.
fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting.
Yeah,
the
I know he's got a few games that he's going to do. I don't know
not
what the next
bad.
One's going to be. He's got to release
Neither
a video. Oh, he doesn't have to do anything, but I hope he releases a video
it.
Soon. It's been like a year or
you
something.
Need
yeah.
It's been a long time.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
It's also been almost a year since H-Bomber Guy's last video.
Yeah.
At least you're honest. Shit. Better than I was when Duck showed up. You'll figure it out.
See you.
See, like, every time I see something like, this person learned something about you, or this person's gonna remember that, my immediate thought is like, they're gonna throw that shit back at my face at some point.
I know, right? I know. But you gotta hope some of those things gotta be, like, positive stuff that they remember and that will come back to help you,
yeah.
I would think. Yeah, hi. I'm right here.
Duck will remember that.
Frowny face.
Sean's still working on that fence.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two guys to
length, I was really hoping you'd say no.
Gameplay.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
That's some good gameplay you're doing, dude.
Thanks, man.
Killing it.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Yeah, but he was a zombie, so it's okay.
Why did that zombie have a gun?
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger.
Whoa.
You don't see things like that.
And he loved it.
It's Why are
like
you saying movies. This in front of Duck?
Like
He's fine. He's having fun.
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh.
I bashed a poor girl's brains in.
Bastard.
Oh, that's the one you're gonna pick. Okay.
Well, I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the
Nobody's
family safe
that.
And thinks. And
Why does he say it that way? Though? Why couldn't it just have been? Yeah, I did. There.
How about yours? How's your family?
I bashed my family's brains in.
My brother and parents are in Macon. I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there.
You bashed a poor girl's brains in. It's like, she was a walker. Like, what do you want?
Come on, man.
Clementine, back me up here.
You gotta destroy the head. Everybody knows this.
And Sean.
How come in every, like, zombie media, like, zombies have never existed in the zeitgeist? Everyone's like, oh, I don't know what to do.
Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help.
You know what I did appreciate with, like, Resident Evil in general? I keep bringing up Resident Evil. But, like, even if you do a headshot to him, it doesn't, like, kill him right away. It just opens an opportunity for you to do more damage.
Sure.
Which makes it interesting.
Yeah.
And fun. Could you imagine how boring, like, a game would be if the headshot was the only escape?
Yeah. Well, I like to think of it like you need to do enough damage to that. Right? Like, you know, one bullet with a handgun might not be enough.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
I bashed a poor girl's brain. So, I thought he was peeping out at me. In the back of the bar. I thought he was like, yup.
What are we doing over there?
Could you imagine if they made negative things also positive? Like, come on, Lee, you can do this. You bashed a poor girl's brains in one time. This is you. Like, this
Lee's
is
a hero.
Okay.
All right. I think he likes
you. Get out of Atlanta.
I got a ride, and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
What are you talking about?
I'm a little worse for wear.
I was covered in blood, and you had to fix my leg last night.
I slipped on a puddle of blood twice.
Three times.
Never was a plan, having a place like
this. Twice, yeah.
But one time he hit his head on a cabinet, like when he did it. Like, you are worse for wear, like definitively.
Yeah, he's like, I don't know what you did.
Blood coming out of your ear.
Excuse me a second. I think I'm sneezing.
My parents are in Macon. Brother.
Well, I hope they're
I think
all right.
I'm sneezing proceeds to just vomit
and now
blood.
You got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? Just stumbled up on her.
Also, I like how he's literally the one who, like, bandaged your leg, and he says you're no worse for wear.
Yeah.
It's like, dude, you saw my injury. What do you mean?
Can I give you a piece of advice?
I don't like you.
That's not advice.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're going to have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're going to make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're going to be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
You're just making mouth sounds into the microphone.
I'm sorry, I'm reading.
Oh.
Sorry.
I just hear...
I'll get my gun!
What is he doing?
I'm reading.
It's giving the audience some texture.
How did you find yourself
whoa,
in this?
Whoa,
kid. God damn it, Duck!
Yeah, you kid deserves it. No, you should probably save the kid, right? He'd want you to. Not my first decision, but it's probably the right one. Yeah. I pushed his arm.
Dude!
I got you.
Where's Herschel?
Get this tractor off of me!
Back up the tractor.
Please.
Back it up.
Oh!
Ah, oh, he's fine. Walk it off. Are you caressing him? He's dead, dude.
Get out.
Yeah, that's an appropriate. That's appropriate.
Get the fuck out of here!
That's a little much.
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry.
And you! You didn't even try to help.
Didn't you just see me punch a zombie? That was pretty cool.
I thought I could help them both.
Look at him. You thought wrong.
Does he look helped to you?
Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
That was a tough choice.
It was a tough choice, but
you saw me go for him because dude, like, the guy didn't like me. I was like, dude, this is a way for him to get to like me.
It's one of those difficult choices you gotta make, man. I mean, no matter what, it's someone's not gonna be happy, right? Mm-hmm. Plus, to be fair, he did have a tractor on him. So, like, outside of getting the kid off the tractor and moving it, what were you gonna do?
Yeah.
This is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
We need some weapons. And drugs.
Drugs, lots of drugs. Lots of drugs.
So many drugs.
Let's get through the zombie apocalypse.
Look!
Happily.
Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas. Fuck!
You idiot.
We're trapped!
Oh, so the kid dies anyway?
No, no, wait, he's still good. Oh,
Rebecca
oh, hell
Chan!
Yeah. God, I love a woman with a gun. Thank God that wasn't locked before, I guess.
Yeah.
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die, either.
Airshow?
I say that door stays shut no matter what. I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
One of them's got a goatee.
They could have let him right to us.
Where the hell is
Whoa,
your
that
head?
Guy's got a face.
They would have died out there.
Why is his head shaped like that? Look at him.
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
Where the fuck is Duck?
What is it?
I have to pee.
Then hold
I'd
it.
Go out there again in a second.
I bet you would. You're a dumb, careless kid.
In a minute?
I would too.
In a minute, Clem.
Aw.
They've got
Clem
kids,
will remember
Lily.
That.
Well, those wait, what, she's just gonna go there?
Maybe
like, I mean...
Go join him then. You'll
just hold on a second. Like, let's get our bearings.
Damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Clem just
oh,
ran
don't just go
there.
Into the bathroom, Clem.
I
oh, Clem.
Fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy shit. Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this.
Also,
now.
I know we don't know this,
Over
but the person controlled knows that we're all infected
hole.
Anyway.
No, I
I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this. Don't you fucking people get it? Someone with a bite staying, and we all end up bitten.
I have to be quiet because of the zombies, but just know that I'm really mad.
Smash his head.
So I'm gonna scream whisper.
What do we do about this guy?
Dad,
shoot him.
It's just a boy. It's...
Lily,
with your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing
anything. Yeah, woman
anything.
With a gun, get in
shut
there.
Shut up!
What do you mean I didn't
and
side with Kenny?
Shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things!
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten! Lee, stop this! It's upsetting him!
Oh, I'm upsetting him! Upsetting is getting eaten alive!
Yeah,
it's your girl.
Get it.
If it
it's
was
a
your
big
girl.
Deal.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Oh, fuck you and her. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. And then, there'll be three. And that boy is the ball game.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle him.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now!
No! You don't touch that boy! You don't
That's
touch
right.
anybody!
That's right!
I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You wanna get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Hold that thought!
Oh, shit!
Moro!
Jesus!
But that's not the problem right now.
What an idiot! He fell
my
again!
God. Walk much?
You son of a bitch!
Who saved me? Old fart.
God?
Man. Yes!
It's me.
Woman with gun!
Rebecca Chang!
Just great drinks.
Is that a... Glenn?
Who? Glenn?
From Walking Dead? Glenn?
Where?
They're gonna get in!
Shut up!
Well, there's a lot of people I don't know.
Is that the military?
It just keeps cutting to more people. Wait, who's that? Is the clown
he
here?
Bitch, reach the trigger finger.
That was stupid! That was...
Oh, heart attack.
Good.
Hate to see it.
What's wrong with it?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the
you're
pills
in the,
are.
You're in the Air Force. How do you... How can... Okay.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there.
I like how that's like the sticking point. Like, no, hold on a minute. How do you know that's an office?
Look for anything useful. The we could be in here a while.
Like, give it away.
Drugstore isn't a
just look with your
solution.
Eyes. Like,
right.
This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon.
Fast. Oh, him?
Agreed.
Yeah.
It does kind of look
head
like
out and get gas.
It's probably not,
there's
but it could be.
Not too far from
no idea.
Out towards the end
well,
of
they had Herschel already.
I'll work my
that's
way towards
like,
then loop
are
back,
these just like sprinkling
in
characters just to kind of...
But that makes sense, though? Or are they not concerned at all with being, like,
well, it's got to get done.
Canon with this game? I don't really know.
And I know Maker.
Local.
Born and raised.
If you're going to do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool. Oh, shit! No, I was supposed to do this!
Check in
with
her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
Oh, no, that's okay, right. He's coming with
and
me.
You, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
Rebecca Chan.
And I'm Carly.
Rebecca Chan.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Oh, she already called him boss. Pills.
Hey, man. He's breathing down his neck like, hey. You smell good.
You should definitely keep one of those numbers. It might be important.
Heard or seen sure. anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
You can hang out, play ball.
Not right now.
All right, let me know if you want to.
All right, but I'm always looking to have a father figure in my life if you're interested.
Oh my god.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
It's funny.
Okay.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
Yeah, I know. The toll for keeping him alive is well beyond what it should be at this point.
I like how those are just low-res news clippings that we can't read, and even our characters are like,
old man,
what?
Hell. Yeah.
Can't read that shit.
We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Yeah, Duck's got a lot of...
It's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
Her family is dead.
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they?
You said you were the Bacon Man?
Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Kat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in, and things are pretty bad here.
Well, you just don't know.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
I need you to stop talking to my fucking family.
Back on Herschel's farm?
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It's like we killed him ourselves.
We let that boy die.
I know, man. I know.
It wouldn't have taken much.
That's what I keep thinking. I keep seeing
we really could have helped, huh?
We had plenty of time.
Yeah. Honestly, like, there was a point in time, dude, I just sat there and I remembered a really funny joke.
I don't know.
And I wanted to tell it so bad, but I knew it wasn't the time.
It's not my fault!
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I was playing Sudoku on my phone.
Oh yeah, they're just both on their phone scrolling. Oh man.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure.
Still mid heart attack.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry.
Larry and your dad Lily.
Everyone.
I'm
was.
Lee.
Now it's fuck yourself, up again, and I'm powerless to do anything.
My name is Isaac Schrader. You can go fuck yourself.
Didn't help. What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
You're from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UTA.
What you thinking?
What do you think about all this?
What is there?
Oh, I was asking you what you were
thinking. The
dead
are up walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together.
I just, as they're talking, she's, because I'm waiting for her to be like, you gonna get those nitroglycerin pills or what?
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't mean it.
It's just that...
Yeah?
We've got kids here. Families.
He and I are a family.
I'm just saying some people can't handle a temper like that. Hell, barely seems like you can.
It's just his way. Don't make him the reason everything's screwed.
Yeah, but don't ignore
Where's
his bad behavior.
Yeah.
Come on.
Savannah,
we're people now.
I think.
We can do better.
You guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She'd been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
I heard an answering message. They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you.
Jim, they say Savannah. I think of that fucking song, like, my heart
is
in Savannah.
We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office. Are you okay?
Yeah. That one?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you know anybody here?
Half of my heart is in Savannah.
We were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead. I'm gonna get back to him.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
So, like, you single, or what's up?
Air Force, huh?
The pills are in there. It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Okay.
Alright, well, good work. Oh, newspaper.
Central High Tech State. Paper's a week old. Feels like years.
Holy.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Just start shaking it.
It's a power button, it turns on. Oh, that's it.
Nothing.
No.
Couldn't figure it out, huh?
Hold on, I didn't even get my...
It's still
Give me a second chance.
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
She's losing faith in you, dude.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Batteries? What do you mean? Have you never seen a battery before?
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damnedest.
Okay, so what do I have to do in order to... Are those batteries?
I think that's a candy bar. Maybe it's batteries. Could be a battery. I have no idea.
Not much, but here you go.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Of course.
She still has to pee, doesn't she?
Yikes. Batteries?
Can I interest you in another candy bar? Guess not.
Hey there.
Hi.
Oh my god, it is Glenn.
Oh yeah.
Any word from Glenn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm sure he'll never get his head bashed in with a bat.
Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
Still, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't much.
I know, Glenn. I'll see if I can find something else for you. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good.
What is this conversation?
Is this? Yeah.
Yep.
And when you think about it, being good is good in and of itself. When you're talking about goodness as a whole. You understand what I'm saying, Clementine? Want another candy bar?
Battery!
There we go.
Oh. Okay, Rebecca Chang.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
We gotta find a second
battery. This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
Alright. You want a candy bar?
You want a candy bar? Want some bacon? Got a bunch of it in my pockets.
Why do you have so much
bacon?
Wait a minute. Now that I think about it.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
Battery? Yeah!
Look at that. We got a radio, ladies and gentlemen. What tunes you want to listen to?
I wish there was a way to, like, walk faster, you know? Just a little bit.
Yeah. Sprint button.
He's still dying over there.
Yeah. I'm not really that sad about it, if I'm going to be honest with you. Like, if any character in this place right now needs to die, I'm okay with that being him.
Yeah.
Well, here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Still looking at?
Let me have a look at
nothing.
Go ahead.
Tried,
you know, the antenna.
Yeah, I'm just turning it on, maybe. Yeah, look at that. There we go. Just double check you actually put the batteries in. Alright. Put them in the right way. On, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Fucking. She never put batteries in a thing before?
Like, what the fuck?
How is that possible? What kind of sheltered life have you led that you've never had to put batteries in anything before?
You fixed it.
I have fixed it. I just followed the directions on how you used the function of things.
Like, not even a TV remote? Like, you've never put batteries in anything before.
Dude, where do I have to go to get him his nitroglycerin?
Well, you gotta get in the pharmacy through the office or something.
Steve.
Right?
Is the office right here?
Alive inside.
God bless you all.
Glenn? Yo ass in here?
I can't think about them in here.
Who?
Them. Real quick. Do you want a next time?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, folks. Next time on The Walking Dead, we will. We're gonna walk more, man, and probably encounter some dead.
Yeah. Look at him walking.
Do not miss it. Whoa! Whoa! What was that? That was amazing.